Alright, everybody, American Railfan here. We got the L519 coming up to Rice Lake here pretty soon. I'm not sure if they're picking up a Shadow Plastics car or dropping one off, but. And they're, I think they went to Paulskin to drop off same cars. I'm not sure if they're coming up to Rice Lake first, then not going to Paulskin, or if they already went there. Now they're coming up here. I don't know. But anyways, you're at milepost 54.36 on the Rice Lake Spur line. Here we go.
Alright, they're heading up for the Shadow Plastics delivery from here in Rice Lake from Cameron. As they left Paulskin earlier, so here at milepost 54.36 in Rice Lake, Wisconsin.
Alright, let's get them coming back down later.
Turn back down for a camera. Shove it.
Clear, CN 5417, hand sign. Clear, hand sign, CN 5417, over. Correct.
You're at milepost 54.36. Alright, here in the Rice Lake Industry Spur. Alright.